is up. Jenny's over here.
Yes, sir.
I'm calling for indirect fire. I asked the rebels to do a recon. I called the rebels for it. Here's target number 5. I'm gonna call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Power's been cut.
I'm open to
moving to a good sideline.
I've got the targets. Opening fire.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Sniper, take cover!
Looks like Uni Dad is sticking their nose in this asshole.
We're good. We all in one piece? Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Come on.
Engaging. Target down.
Clear. How you check it out? Weapons case. Ah, I can use this. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us, and Baby makes three.
Roger that.
Let me get into position.
Marking target.
Roger.
Watch the
target
background.
Ready. Call the shot.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
He's down.
Okay, we're still all right. Fuck, they found a body. Their LT's making a run for it. Sniper, down, down!
Find some cover, fast!
I need a better position.
Roger that. Target marked. Ready to fire.
Firing.
be okay. I'm on my way.
Damn, that guy's dead.
God damn, that was close.
Rebels can send a team in later to pick up their supplies.
Thank you.
Deploying drone.
Escort car destroyed. Escort car has been destroyed.
Smoke the hornet's nest.
Watch the truck, man. We need the shit that's in it. Clear on this side.
Radio gear secure. Tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Punch it, man.
Asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. call the rebels for a diversion. I call Pakatari for some reinforcements.
We are in position, but I don't see more.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. That's it, we're clear. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Looks like we've riled them up. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Clear.
I got it. I'll fly.
Drone is airborne. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. I've got eyes on a captain. I called up marking a captain. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. I got a tango.
Hola, hola. You're here to be to some help.
I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Steady. Say the word. I'm opening fire. That's one tango down. Shit, they spotted us. Take cover!
That's it, we're... Clear.
Amigo, everything has changed because we broadcast that speech. You can see it in the eyes of the villagers. They believe in us, that we will win back Bolivia.
This will go nice with my boots.
Tell the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert in Malca.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Hang on, I'll drive.
All right, we're all clear.
The drone is up.
Atentos todos. Parece que alguien anda por aquí.
Volvamos a la... I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. He's trying to run.
Aw, crap.
Drone is airborne.
Got some hostile activity. We got a Sicario over by the campfire. They're gonna make you back up.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Tango number three. Tango marked. He's a little closer.
Right up the cage. The lieutenant's on the run. Shit, we got company. I got a Sicario over here by the stack of tires.
Deploying drone. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I've got eyes on the captain. That makes five.
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
We got a sniper.
Bowman, we tracked El Chito's agent to a meeting with Santa Blanca. The cartel people were really big on him spreading his promotional materials. There's a promo truck that'll be making the rounds of this part of Bolivia.
El Chito's a big deal for their influence. That truck will just spread cartel propaganda.
So we take out the promo truck. Holt loves blowing shit up.
We can't just blow up the truck. There's gotta be a warehouse stocking more promo materials. We swap out the truck for one loaded with C4. I'll have Pacatari's people come up with a copy of the promo truck. When that truck goes back to the warehouse full of promotional material, that's when we blow it.
Sounds high risk. You already have a truck?
I'll get what we need. You just need to get the truck. And keep your nose to the ground to see what else we can do to undermine the cartel's influence in the province.
Got it. We'll get your truck.
Target spotted.
Yes, sir?
Channels make a storm to me.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
Bad guys are reacting to the blast. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Move.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention.
Good to go. What's going on? Tango down.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target. Grenade! Watch out! Well, that was messy as shit.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Let's run. Their ult is escaping.
Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target. I called for rebels to draw their attention. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Got it. Moving. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Moving to position. We're clear.
got a target carrying submachine guns. Let's go. Call the rebels for a diversion. I asked Pat Kataria to send us a vehicle.
This is your combat vehicle, Compa.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Chopper, down, down. Fucking smoke the needle. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Opening fire.
Christ almighty. Roger. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Looks like El Chito is giving a small concert in this village called Uma Marca.
Bowman, we found out your boy El Chito is giving a concert at a venue in Uma Marca. They're calling the show Pachangon Boliviano.
If only I could go. Que sera, as they say. We have to make sure that concert doesn't happen. Get to the... that venue, do what you can to shut it down.
Anything particular in mind?
Just make sure the music won't happen and make sure it's something people will notice. I'll be in touch.
We rattled somebody's cage. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
I got it. I'll fly.
There might be some intel around here. Round them up.
Fire, fire, fire.
They've seen us.
Put a call to the rebels.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Rebels to recon this area.
Sniper! I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. I've got the target. Ready. Call the shot.
Shit balls.
Down over here. Got the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. You're gonna be all right, you hear me? I'm on the way. Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Drone is up.
Thanks, man.
They got no juice.
We got a fucking man down. Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position. Got the target. Ready to engage. Enemy down.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. Ugh. Man, if you shot straight, it would get fucked up. What's the word, boss?
Eyes on a sniper.
I got eyes on a Jenny. Watch out.
Tango Mark is a little close to civilians.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line.
Target.
We got light panels here. Say the word.
Roger that. Moving. Say the word, boss.
He's gone. Okay, we're still good.
That tango will spot you. We rattled somebody's cage.
I have a shot. Engage him. Sniper!
This document gives the route and the schedule of the convoy that's delivering El Cheeto's car here in Bolivia. Let's move.
Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Cheeto's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out.
Hang on, I'll drive.
All you have to do is steal it.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
We're cool. Go ahead without me.
Pues, vámonos a echar una chela.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
We've learned that El Cheeto's concert venue is a place.
I'll fly.
They're on alert. Fuck, engage. Their LT's making a run for it. They know we're here.
But it calls the rebels for a diversion.
Copter, get down.